Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Safety car right now, just be careful.
Lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Thank you. gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. The pit window, you'll be on the softs. push now. We're boxing this lap. Okay, we can take you this lap. It's in now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Five laps of fuel remaining. Esteban's in for his stop. That's P10. You've moved up into P10. Okay, say, gap ahead is 4.5 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 1.6 seconds. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Okay, you're in the top 10. Laps of fuel remaining. Front is 3.0 seconds. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. We have two. is your final lap of the race. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Only 1 lap of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 3.7 seconds. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here we are then, it's victory in Azerbaijan. Great work from the whole team here at the track and back at the factory as well. And some pretty handy driving for good measure. So Anthony, what made the... Drivers are en route to the podium. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Martinez. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot, but with today's points, their hold on the lead is...
Okay, we've had the...